The puck into Harper's corner, goes after it, wins the puck up the slot. Here's Grizzlick's shot, glove saved by the right catching Mike McKenna.
Longer, Donato now, and White wins it back. Shabbat.
Here's White speeding past Donato, centering pass, scores! Mark Stone with his 15th of the season.
Now the onus is on Donato to get back and protect that side of the ice, because it's going to be a two-on-one if he's not there against Grizzlick, but it's a well-executed two-on-one.
He loses McCormick, Backus, the nice diagonal to Nordstrom, great acceleration through the neutral zone. Here comes Grizzlick around the goal, tries the wraparound, got under it, and challenged. Shabbat to Harper. Telegraphs the pass, Pasternak laying in the weeds, a save by McKenna.
It seemed to surprise him, 35 seconds to go in the period. Colin White, Stone trying to go across the triangle, Rask makes a point blank save, Tkachuk back to Shabbat,
a rocket from in close, and Rask got a piece.
Amper races along the line and keeps the puck in the attacking zone. Krejci's one-timer for Marchand speed. Marchand, the wraparound backhand, and McKenna makes another save.
It's a good cave-in check. Where's Backer Carlson with an active stick. Grizzlick goes against the grain and finds Heinen springing for his Backer Carlson. The shot saved by McKenna.
Oh, the puck. Max McCormick accelerates over the line. McAvoy punches it away.
Pasternak to Marchand. His shot saved by McKenna. Outside his crease, the centering pass deflects off the quarter boards. Good puck retrieval again by the Bruins. Krug to Pasternak, floats one to Marchand. Krug to Pasternak, the one-timer, Marchand scores! There it was again, McKenna so aggressive to the initial shot.
And as much as you want to beat people, you move that puck quick to the 5-on-4, you give it to the right guy, you look for shots, you get second chance opportunities, you get the puck retrieved.
To Steven Camper, the long diagonal. Donato flattens it with Nordstrom, middle, Nordstrom catches and delivers.
McAvoy whacks the backhand, but Dzingel is in the way. Krejci through his own legs, but Zach Smith takes it. Can't shove it inside the post. It comes into the crease. Krejci tries to turn it inside. CeCe, good layer by Lajoie. Nick Paul pries it loose. Moore's blast, a save by McCormick. Pop-up rebound.
Check. Well, by keeping his feet moving, he draws the penalty.
Krug across to Pasternak. What a save by McKenna. Mark that one down.
Back to Marchand. He gloves it flat.
Now Pasternak moves into a shooting position. Gives to Krug. The shot saved by McKenna, but he can't control the rebound. CeCe guns it through Pasternak. Here comes Tierney working against Krug with Stone middle. Penalty coming. Saved by Rask. That was labeled. Mark Stone had Rask dead to rights.
Scoring chance. Tierney with a nice little sauce pass. Even though it's not laying flat, Stone's got the...
It's now an Ottawa power play. Crazy bounce off a stanchion. We've seen about three of those. Cave, the centering pass, and it comes all the way out to Tkachuk, but he blows a tire. Marchand and Cave. Marchand dekes on Shabbat. The save by McKenna. And it's back to full strength. Stone cross ice. It gets by Shabbat. Pasternak is in long from the red line. Oh, he did a Phil Kessel. 5 minutes to go. Here's Paul, the shot saved by Rask. It's the 4-1. Tierney, Corrali trying to set it. It's a point apiece and will go to sudden death overtime. Marchand takes the drop from Krug. Sets up in the circle. Krejci swoops through. Krejci to Krug, he scores!
Come right back to it. Krug planted himself. As you drop pass.